Apparently the boys aren't here today, so it's going to be all girls announcements. With our special guest, Angeli from Miss Anderson's homeroom class.
Good morning. Today is Friday, March 8th, 2013.
We encourage you to live above the line today. Why are you here? What works? What are you going to give? Now to the weather.
Today's weather calls for a high of 72 degrees with partly cloudy skies, and the weekend's weather will be rainy.
Today's lunch is pizza, mixed vegetables, tossed salad, red grapes, and nice cold milk. Yum.
Today's joke is, how could you tell the vampire was sick?
Because he had a fever.
Not even close.
Then what is it?
He was coughing. You get it?
Oh, that makes sense.
Hey, Lambkin Leopards. Thank you for what you brought for Noah's Ark Animal Shelter. You brought some really great stuff. Look at all the great stuff you've been bringing in. My dog and cat friends really appreciate it. Keep bringing in more stuff after spring break. And have fun at the luau.
Book fair closes today at noon, so make sure to grab some awesome books this morning. Also, the spring party is today at 3 o'clock. If you don't have a green sticker, you will not be able to go home, even if your mommy or daddy do arrive.
Hope you enjoyed our announcements. Don't forget to show your spots. You never know who may be watching. Have a great day and a wonderful week.
Like the song, it was like
that is not quote the song I had in mind. This is what I pictured.